some more Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga here. So, we are moving on to A New Hope now, episode number 4, the first ever film that came out for Star Wars. Was it in 1968, was it? 1968 or 1967? Anyway, regardless, we're going to get into this now. I'm just typing this up. It came out in 1977, sorry. 1977. That was for the United Kingdom, though, but I'm pretty sure that's when it released as well. But, yeah. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, we managed to get episode 3 in Revenge of the Sith in 3 videos. That's pretty good. And now we are Death Star.
Escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No. They will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh, my!
Hello? This is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Go, go, go!
Wait, what the fuck is that guy wearing? What the hell?
They're here!
Stop them!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Vader is in the building!
Appears to be stuck.
Your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
Because what is? What the fuck are you wearing?
stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Milady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use then.
Yeah,
we need to cut the power to the door. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318. Oh, I want 84. Man, what a goof.
I have no idea. Get up the...
To the right! Hang on. Am I projected backwards? That way! Look out!
Ha! They have no idea. Those are two units, so... Yeah, get showered, bitch. I don't know what that mean, it's supposed to mean, but... Oh, they're stuck. Let's just move on.
Deactivated for sure.
You're talking about.
I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of your near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way?
Star Cruiser.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
Tell me, young Luke. What are you doing? Tell me,
that little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
He's right there. Actually, how long have I been recording for? Maybe it would be best to butt the tackle in next video. Yeah, well, you know what, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.